was never a summer song for you, what are you doing with your life? Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hello, my name is Ashley. I make videos about college, makeup, vlogs, style, college videos. So if you're new here, make sure to click the subscribe button down below to join the family. And for today's video, I'm going to be doing a drive with me rewind summer playlist. Spotify is just so cool. I think they make your own playlist for like whatever, and I saw one that said summer rewind, so I'm going to be playing that playlist today, my summer rewind playlist. And Spotify made this, so excited to listen to it and jam out with you guys. Oldies, some new songs, some whatever Spotify decided to throw in there. Driving around, wasting gas, which, yay.
I'm the bad guy.
Duh. My sister showed me this song, so shout out to you. This is like, she said it's summer vibes, and it like really feels like summery. Sounds like summer, like what?
Hey.
When I first like heard her music, I didn't know how to pronounce her name. It's SCA. I think it's SZA. That's how I say it. So this is major throwback. I love this song. If you're gonna listen to one of her songs, listen to this one. Not much of a Shawn Mendes person, but the remix,
it is sounds crazy. I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight.
Lollapalooza last summer. Major throwback. I used to use the song as like my intro. A summery vibe.
That's my way. It's strange.
A Cancun montage with the song and a rewind every single time. Oh my god.
Shake.
Oh, oh that's
start to shake. Are you a freak? You turn and face me. What about a hit?
This year, what? Just throwing everything
at the plate. Can we just talk? All in charge if we're moving too far. Can we just talk?
I've been watching you for so can't stop staring at the
just because no, just come.
feel so close to you right now. Sunset shit don't change. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. I didn't always say congratulations. Worked so hard for that whole 2 vacation. They never had a dedication.
So that's actually the end of the playlist that Spotify made for me. It's called Summer Rewind. So I guess they just like picked random songs from like 2015 to now. If you guys enjoyed this little drive with me video, I thought it was kind of cool to put a little twist on it. Spotify picks my music. If you guys want a current playlist drive with me, make sure to comment that down below, because this was so much fun. I'm like so happy and content right now because I've just been singing. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe down below to join the family. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.